What's good, YouTube? I'm back once again with another Firekicks.cn review on some more fly shoes. Real quick, pack and slip, United States Postal Service, legit. Just a little pack and slip that it came with, box that it came with. Pad, as usual, padded it up nice. You know, already took it out the box. Instead of going through all that, already took it out the box. And right into the shoes, we got Air Jordan 6, black and red. AAA. Man. Everything on it is. These was only AAA. This is AAA. And they look like perfects. They look like they could be Super Max. Everything's right on. 4.5's on point. Jordan sign, our Jumpman symbol, on point, fly, Air Jordan 6s, everything spelled correctly. No miss errors on the bottom of the shoe. Everything's in line, perfect. You got the other shoe. So everything is just, I said they were AAA, $45. $55, my fault. $55 is about $65 after taxes. But it's worth it, man. Shout out to Lillian once again. As always, she always comes through. Great customer service, as always. And now we're going to go on to the Yeezy Boost 350s, V2s, all white. I'm about to cop like 100 pair of these. Right now they got to sell online. Go online, they got to sell. I think for the next couple of weeks, $79, come out to be about $100. Or if you got the $55 coupon code and you're doing the video, then you can get it a little bit cheaper. But these is the all white triple. I think these is Supermax Perfect. Or excuse me, these might be the Perfects. I'm not sure. Go on the website. They got them on sale right now. These are the all whites. I mean, crispy. Look at them things. Just like snowflakes. These ain't mine, but I think I'm going to have to grab me a pair. I tried them on, and they are very comfortable. I got some Jordan shoes just like this, but they're not as comfortable as these. They're comfortable, but not as comfortable as the Yeezys. And like I said, right now they got a sale on them. Firekicks.cn. Hit Lillian up. She'll take care of you, but that's the Yeezy Boost, man. Fly. $85, man. $85 for some Yeezy Boosts. Everybody talking about $300, $250, $300. Real authentic Yeezy Boosts. Box and everything. So, like I said, get over to firekicks.cn.
Because I sure am going to get back online and order some more shoes, like, right away. So I suggest you do the same. And until next post, I'm going to get with y'all.